contact process of preparation of sulfuric acid. In contact process, sulfuric acid is prepared in four steps. Step 1. Burning of the sulfur or sulfide ores to form the sulfur dioxide. S plus O2 gives rise to SO2, or burning of sulfide ore that also gives the sulfur dioxide. 4FeS2 plus 11O2 gives rise to 2Fe2O3 plus 8SO2. The formed sulfur dioxide is converted into sulfur trioxide in step 2. 2SO2 plus O2 gives rise to 2SO3. This one is a reversible reaction. So here optimum conditions are required. Those optimum conditions are given by Le-Chatelier's principle. Here temperature used is 623 Kelvin and pressure used is 1.52 atmosphere. Here catalyst used is V2O5 or platinum catalyst. Arsenic oxide, this one is acts as a poison in this process. In step 3, sulfur trioxide is dissolved in sulfuric acid. SO3 plus H2SO4, then it gives rise to H2S2O7. Pyrosulfuric acid is formed. This is also known as oleum. Last step, fourth one. Last step, oleum on hydrolysis. Oleum on dissolved in water, then it gives rise to 2H2SO4. Sulfuric acid is formed. So this one is the process of preparation of sulfuric acid by contact process. It involves four steps. In first step, you prepare sulfur dioxide by combustion of sulfur or sulfur containing ores, sulfide ores. You give the sulfur dioxide. In second step, SO2 is converted into SO3. In third step, SO3 dissolved in sulfuric acid form oleum. In final step, oleum dissolved in water it gives the sulfuric acid. Here we use 1 mole sulfuric acid. Finally, we get 2 mole sulfuric acid. That means 1 mole sulfuric acid is formed.